At. Well, it has been a violent weekend in Avondale. Police are investigating three separate shootings that left four people wounded this weekend. Officers were called to Hutchins Avenue around 1 o'clock this morning. The two victims of those shootings walked into the emergency room at Cincinnati Children's Hospital, which is just a few blocks away. We don't know yet the extent of their injuries or who they are. Now, shortly after that, police responded to a call that a victim had been shot in the face on Windham Avenue. That victim was rushed to UC Medical Center. And just in tonight, police have arrested 26-year-old Antonio Dace in connection to that shooting on Windham. Court documents reveal Dace and the victim were involved in a fight. Investigators say Dace ran back into his house and grabbed a handgun from his home, then pointed that gun at the victim during the struggle. The gun went off. Investigators tell us Dace admitted to the shooting. He's now facing felonious assault and using weapons while intoxicated. No word yet on if these shootings are connected.